so quiet in here.
Decided to name the band many years ago the All-Star Jazz Quartet because each one is a leader and a star in his own right. And you just heard one, Andy Kahn at the piano.